and they're off in the traverse. And Holy Bull breaks in stride, but here comes Comanche Trail. Hellbent on the lead on the outside, and it is Comanche Trail who takes the lead, but here comes Holy Bull up from the inside, and Tabasco Cat's not far behind. Unaccounted For is running in fourth, and Concern is already 15 lengths from the lead by the time they reach the first turn. Comanche Trail on the outside, and Holy Bull, a dazzling opening quarter here of 22 4/5 seconds, and it is Comanche Trail who will make Holy Bull work to stay up close to the lead. Tabasco Cat is stalking in third. He's about 3.5 lengths from the front runners. And then it's another three back to Unaccounted For, and still well behind is Stretch Running Concern. They're making their way into the back stretch, and it was a hard opening half mile here of 46 1, and the Bulls in front now. Holy Bull in front now by a half length. Comanche Trail, his work done now. He begins to fade a bit in second. Then it's a break of 5 lengths to Unaccounted For. Tabasco Cat has now dropped 7 lengths from the lead. Holy Bull opens up as they pass the half mile pole. It is Holy Bull who runs an eye-opening 3/4 in 1:10 3, and he rounds the far turn with a 4-length lead. Unaccounted For has now moved into second. Tabasco Cat is still 7 lengths from the lead, and Concern begins to hit his best stride. He has 10 lengths to make up, and Mike Smith lets the bull roll. He's in front by 5 as they come to the quarter pole, but there is cause for concern. Concern comes on second on the outside. Tabasco Cat is well behind in third. They're coming down to the final furlong. Mike Smith asking Holy Bull for everything he has. Concern is coming hard under Jerry Belly. It's still Holy Bull desperately trying to hold. Concern a final thrust, but it is Holy Bull as game as a racehorse can be coming down to the wire. Holy Bull wins! What a hero! Concern came to him at the end, and it was 15 lengths back to a Belmont Stakes winner.